There was this one professor who basically I copied the entire assignment just like the rest of the class, but because my reputation was gym jaane wala ladka hai,
to usko pakad.
So she gave the whole class an A and she gave me a D, like not even like a B. And I confronted her. I was like, and she's like, "Nahi, ye answer galat hai." And she smiled at me. She did this. Abhi kya bolega maat? Sorry. So once in my second year, the results came out and the professor literally did this. He made the toppers of the class, like the best magus, get up and said, "Beta, tumhe kitna mila? Bahut acha. Beta, tumhe kitna mila? Bahut acha." And he's like, "Acha bhai, ralli raap utho." And I was like, "Haan sir, bolo." And I knew what's coming my way. He's like, "Aapko kitna mila?" And then he broke down my marks, including the subject I got a KT in.
Oh my god, that is traumatic.
And then he started analyzing, "Par aapko kyun KT mila? Aap to haste the na wo class mein, ab kyun mila? Abhi career ka kya hoga?" Which feels awesome when I go back to college now and I call for lectures and I meet those same professors.